One of the greatest Mexican singers ever is Luis Miguel, a superstar who fulfilled every kind of scenario, making a duo even with Frank Sinatra. And one particular thing about him that every Latin American knows is his nickname, the Son of Mexico.
Luis Miguel, el Sol de México.
Taking this as a starting point to launch the last season of his Netflix show, we decided to do something big. Communicate the Son of Mexico on the Sun. Literally. Netflix introduces A Message from the Sun. The task was simple. If fans scanned the Sun with their smartphones, they would get exclusive content regarding the series before press and social media platforms, transforming the Sun into an entertainment platform. To make it possible, we analyzed the sunlight for months. Every single day, from sunrise to sunset, we fed an artificial intelligence with different sunlights in order to make it learn how to identify them. Thanks to machine learning, the algorithm learned how to release content when the light was coming from the sun, and memes when the light was coming from another place, like a bulb. The first content released was the date of announcement of the show. And in a matter of hours, the message achieved over 300,000 views, more than 9 million interactions just on the first day, raising fans' temperature and spreading entertainment in over 27 countries. This is how the real Sun helped the Son of Mexico, Luis Miguel, to become the most successful Netflix show in Latin America.